Well, happy Canada Day, everybody. And of course, there's no better place to be in the country than right here in the nation's capital for the big day. And if you're not exactly in the mood to head downtown, where you'll join tens of thousands of people from across the country for the big bash, why don't you head down to the Governor General's residence in New Edinburgh, where you can stroll the grounds, check out the ornamental gardens, and also a traveling exhibit called It's an Honor that marks the achievements of everyday Canadians. Admission is free, and it's a great spot that's quiet and good for family and kids of all ages. If music's your thing, today's the best day to head down to the Ottawa Jazz Festival, where free admission will get you a handful of great shows, including the Layla Bialy Sextet and Sweet Alibi from Winnipeg. But the day isn't complete without the Big Bang, and that's the fireworks that'll be taking off from the Pean Point at around 10 o'clock, weather permitting. And the best spots, in fact, to watch those fireworks are Victoria Island, Majors Hill Park, and of course, right in the heart of the action on the front lawn of the Parliament Hill. Outside the Central Core, Kanata has the biggest fireworks gathering, with 30,000 people expected to head to Walter Baker Arena for their fireworks at 10 o'clock as well. Lots to do and see on Canada Day. For the Ottawa Citizen, I'm Darren Brown.